A special Pierce County Career Day is helping teens discover the variety of technical jobs open to them. Lots of hands-on exhibits are helping more than 1,500 teens explore the construction, aerospace, manufacturing, and engineering fields. Deciding what to do after high school can be a hard decision, and this day is designed to help students know all their options.
So they give them hands-on experience so that they can try to feel what it feels like to be a roofer or somebody who works in public works or somebody who builds something.
You can have like an experience, so when you really want to do it in the real job, like actually in the real world, you have an experience how to do it, and you don't have to be like the new guy not knowing what to do.
At the annual event, students can learn about internships and apprenticeships.